A semi-truck got stuck in the road near Market Street Bridge around 3 o'clock on Wednesday afternoon. According to Deputy Fire Chief Corey Benj, the driver hit the curb and severed the air valves to his brakes. After replacing the valves, the driver was able to go on his way. For Atomo Radio News, this is Kyle Smith.